Good morning, everyone. My name is Nancy Yadav. I study in class UKGC. Today I am going to recite the poem Childhood Under Lockdown. This poem is written by my sister Manasvi Yadav. Here is the my poem. What a time it has come. The eyes watery and ears numb. We are locked in. For a change inside, with no amusement parks and rides, I am missing the joy of going to school and looking cool. Everyone is getting techy and making Google sketchy. Now the kids have cleaned the dust of carom board. As before, they were busy with chalkboard. I wish the school reopened soon and big smile on our feet blue. Thank you.